Hello dear algorithms trader. Most retail traders have three problems. They are alone when trading, only focused on their strategy, receive little market information, and do not know a successful trader with whom they can exchange ideas from time to time. In today's post, I would like to offer you a possible solution to these three problems, which can only be reached via a few detours. When I started trading over 11 years ago, I knew from the start what was coming. If you sit in front of your training screens every day and wait for the right opportunity, you will eventually realize that trading is a very boring job. It is comparable to a hunter who stands on his perch and waits for a deer. In the same way, we traders wait every day for the optimal situation to place our trade. As soon as we are in the trade, it will be exciting and time will fly by. Then we sit and wait again for the next trade. First of all, how much time do we spend waiting each day? Let's take a day trader who sits in front of the screen for 10 hours a day, is in trading for 2 hours and analyzes for 1 hour. This trader would spend 7 hours a day waiting. The scalper also sits in front of the screen for 1 hour for different analyzes, but is only in stores for a total of 30 minutes. In this case, he would spend as much as 8.5 hours waiting. Let us now consider such a daily routine. Our first trade is a loss, the next short trade works, and the subsequent long trade works too. The next trade is a failure, but the last trades are doing very well. The trader was in the market for 120 minutes and made 2 losses and 4 wins. He spent a total of 480 minutes waiting. This quickly adds up to 2,000 hours of waiting time per year. If you use these 2,000 hours effectively, you could learn 2 new languages or a programming language in this time. Theoretically, you could also get your car driver's license 20 times or your pilot's license 5 times. We don't believe how much time people spend waiting instead of using the time effectively. My specially developed navigation system with the bionic candle helped me with this. I have already shown several times in my videos how I draw my zones with the help of the bionic candle. With a good navigation system, you are not forced to look at the screen all the time. Of course, I also tried to use my waiting time as effectively as possible. I spent 3,000 hours doing my master's in Java. I used 6,000 hours to write about 5 books on my blog. 2,500 hours were spent on various projects in the area of algorithms. I used 3,000 hours to further my education. I spent 2,500 hours doing various video analyses of my trading. In 2,000 hours, I programmed different indicators and filter settings. I spent 500 hours improving my English skills. It took me 500 hours to produce over 100 videos that I posted on my blog or YouTube. This level of comfort can be just achieved in a few professions, since waiting times are usually not that long there. It would be a huge waste of time if you as a trader did not use this time effectively. A little tip on the side. If you want to learn a programming language or English, you can take a look at Udemy. Udemy offers a wide variety of courses. The cost is between 9 euros and 16 euros. I don't know if they are really the best. It's best to do your own research on the internet. A trader has 3 challenges to face in daily trading. He usually works alone and mostly with a similar strategy. He has no or insufficient market information and knows little or no trader with whom he can communicate regularly. Of course, he could place an ad, but I think we all understand that this ad would not be very successful. But there is a much easier way. At forexfactory.com, we find the largest trading platform in the world. Forex Factory has 850,000 members, 3.6 million daily hits. 20% of all global traders are registered there. 500,000 new members join every day. You will find over 7.5 million posts there. 75,000 different threads. Over 4 million images. 500,000 free indicators. Membership is free of charge, and there are no follow-up costs. The only challenge, the main language is of course English, although as a trader you have to deal with the English language anyway. If you don't speak English at all, you can have all articles translated with Google. Another challenge is the search for interesting threads. I will give you some tips today. The reason I signed up with Forex Factory 3.5 years ago, it is the largest trading platform in the world. Of course, there are certainly good platforms in Germany, but the English are leaders in the Forex sector and the Americans are leaders in the futures sector. And it is precisely these traders that you rarely find on German platforms. If you want to celebrate, you definitely won't go to a club where nothing is going on, but where a lot of people are partying. This is where you are most likely to meet new, interesting people and have fun at the same time. The same applies if you want to sell a vehicle or close your household. Then only platforms that have a high throughput are eligible. Let's take a closer look at Forex Factory. There are 717,400 members who operate in the Forex sector and 126,600 members who trade in the futures market. A total of 844,000 members. 747,000 losing traders, 42,000 break-even traders, and 55,000 winning traders. That means at Forex Factory there are almost 100,000 traders who do not make any losses in the long term. Around 120,000 members are registered on the world's largest future platform. Forex Factory is 7 times bigger. Due to the size, there are of course more losing traders at Forex Factory. The number of break-even traders is 7 times as high. There are 3 times as many profit traders and 4 times as many profit and break-even traders. Forex Factory will soon have as many profit and break-even traders as the largest future platform has total members. There was once an interesting experiment by the University of Montpellier, which was subsequently published in the journal Nature. 366 test persons were divided into groups of 2, 4, 8, and 16 people, and were asked to solve differently difficult tasks on the computer. The small groups mastered the simple tasks consistently well, but deteriorated over time in the difficult tasks. The larger groups improved in the simple tasks, while the performance in the difficult tasks remained constant. This means that the larger groups could learn more quickly from their colleagues. Since larger groups also communicate with one another at Forex Factory, complicated tasks could be solved more quickly. You probably know the following situation. One looks for a certain indicator on the internet. You will find different results and exactly the indicator that you find best costs 100 euros. You may decide on a paid version and at the end find out that there would have been much better alternatives. One of the most important indicators in the Forex market are the currency strength indicators, which incidentally do not exist in the futures market. You can find the best for free at Forex Factory. No paid currency strength indicator is better. This is because the excellent programmers at Forex Factory have a lot more knowledge of trading than a pure programmer who wants to make money with it. Incidentally, the paid indicators have been tested many times at Forex Factory, and the results were catastrophic. So you can even save a lot of money here. I received the currency strength indicator that you can see here from Forex Factory and filtered it individually. You can find more information about this in my blog. Let's take a quick look at Forex Factory and what to expect there. Here we find 9 different forums, and in interactive trading we go to the Eurist. In this blog, different participants give their opinion on the current price. In the trades category, over 13,000 participants make their live trades available. We see the current monthly return here. Overall, the best 99 returns are shown. With one click you can take a closer look at the individual trades. The positioning in the most important currency pairs is displayed from these live trades. In the Euro-US dollar, 38% of the participants are long and 62% short-oriented. You can also display the positioning of the contracts. Under the News tab you will find all the latest news that are just coming in. The current news or meetings in the different currency pairs are very interesting. I have filtered the news here that are only relevant for the euro or dollar. Basically, I am personally less interested in news, but these meetings sometimes cause higher volatility in the market. You can also display this information directly in your trading chart. In addition, you will receive different information from important brokers. I find it interesting that real-time spreads can be compared with one another immediately. There are big differences in the Euro-US dollar, here you can save up to 65% in some cases. If we now scroll all the way down, we now click on the Members tab. First we see the total number of all members. There are 659 high-impact members, 990 medium-impact members and 1649 low-impact members. In total, these are the most important 3,300 members who share their knowledge at Forex Factory. The low-impact members belong to the top 10%, the medium-impact members to the top 5%, and the high-impact members to the top 2%. When I posted my first post in January 2018, I was a high-impact member after just 4 months. The background was that the traders at Forex Factory found my posts interesting and subscribed to my channel. This made me a high-impact member even faster. For this reason, I recommend you to concentrate on the high-impact members first. Of course, there are also other members who write good contributions, but if they are good, they will also become high-impact members within 6 months. First and foremost, it is about reducing the selection at the beginning. Since Forex Factory only shows the first 500 high-impact members, we have now reduced the selection from 3,300 to 500. Now we get very interesting information: start of the membership, buddies or people who follow each other, the number of subscribers, the number of contributions, the last online status, and the country of origin. Now we can take a look at the top 500 high-impact members. How do we find the most interesting information among these 500 high-impact members? The answer is the average number of subscribers gained each month. We take the number of all subscribers and simply divide it by the months of membership of the high-impact member. By the way, on average, one high-impact member has 2 subscribers per month. Of course, this is not comparable to Facebook or YouTube. The subscribers are very picky here and think very carefully about whom to follow. Only 179 high-impact members achieve the value of 2 subscribers per month. 3 subscribers only reach 94 high-impact members, 4 subscribers only reach 50 high-impact members, 5 subscribers only reach 29 high-impact members and 6 subscribers only reach 18 high-impact members. My recommendation starts with the high-impact members who reach at least 4 subscribers per month. These seem to be very interesting posts, and we have reduced the selection from 500 to 50. For this I have created a table. You can easily pull the data down from Forex Factory yourself and transfer it to an Excel table. The table was sorted by subscriber per month. The smallest value is 4.0 and the largest is 24.4. These filtered 50 high-impact members naturally work according to different strategies. If this strategy doesn't work for you, just keep looking. In the first place, you see a member who has 24.4 subscribers per month. However, this member has only been there for 13 months. Of course, I deleted the names so as not to prefer any. Here we see a member who has been with us for over 9 years and has an average of 14.9 subscribers per month. I think that's impressive. The same goes for these 2 members who have been with us for over 14 years and have an average of 8.8 subscribers. Incidentally, one of them programmed over 1,000 high-quality indicators himself, which you can download for free. Here you can see some members who have made little or no contributions in relation to their subscribers. Some of them provide their live trades, others do not provide any information at all. Of course, I can't say to what extent these are fake accounts. You just have to go to the profile and see how far the information helps you. With a self-created Excel table, you can then make individual filter settings. The ignore rate is also very interesting. Members are able to exclude other members from their blog. If a member is followed by 100 subscribers and 100 are on the ignore list, you should take a closer look. In the end, communication in the blog is always decisive. Let's look at an example of how you can get this information. In my blog, you can see that I am a high-impact member. I've been there since December 2017, Since then I've written 1038 posts with 1855 pictures and made 135 files available for download. These are partly self-developed indicators and also Excel tables. There are 26 buddies and 229 subscribers, so a total of 255 members who follow my blog. 229 subscribers / 41 months are 5.6 subscribers per month. This makes my blog one of the 25 most interesting at Forex Factory. I was very happy about that, and I would like to thank all friends and subscribers once again. Incidentally, Forex Factory only counts subscribers as real followers, as buddies always follow each other. 1038 posts divided by 41 months are 25 posts per month, so I'm absolutely average. I publish an average of 1.8 pictures per post, as a picture says more than 1,000 words. The Forex Factory average is 0.5. On average, I made 3 files available to my subscribers per month. If you enter Forex Factory at Google, please click directly on the first link and you are at Forex Factory. Now you click on Join above and you come to the login screen. Create a username, a password and enter your email address. You can of course create a new email address for this, but you will not receive any spam from Forex Factory. If you enter my name Bionix in the search field above, you will automatically come to my page. If you click the subscribe button at the top right, you will automatically follow my blog and will be informed as soon as there is news. Why should you create a free account at Forex Factory? If you want to communicate with other participants, there is no other way. This enables you to save interesting threads, receive filtered information by email, create your own blog, and even let professionals create free indicators or EAs for you. Forex Factory has a blog that is only used to create new indicators or EAs. Members can post their ideas here, which experienced programmers can implement free of charge. At this point, thanks again to everyone who works on this thread. Of course, there are also things that I don't really like about Forex Factory. There are some fake accounts that primarily pursue commercial interests. However, the management of Forex Factory takes rigorous action here and removes these members immediately. There are also some blocks where unnecessary discussion is going on and the vanities are in the foreground. This is also known from social networks, but you can avoid these threads. With so many participants, it is also clear that there are a lot of false statements. However, these can be identified very quickly with further training. In addition, the experienced traders in Forex Factory ensure that these false statements are corrected. About 8,200 traders from Germany are registered with Forex Factory. This is a good chance to find a like-minded trader. How to find these traders, I'll show you now. To do this, first click on All Members and then go to the filter settings. You can see that there are very individual filter settings here. We first enter Germany and see that there are a total of 8,156 traders from Germany. With Switzerland and Austria, there are even over 12,000 traders. Maybe you can contact them on their profile. At the end, let's summarize the advantages again. You may find lots of new ideas and strategies, current and interesting market information, and over 500,000 free auxiliary indicators at Forex Factory. You can get help with the creation of indicators and find Forex and future traders from all over the world. You can create your own blog for free and exchange ideas with similarly working traders. I myself have met a lot of great people in the past 41 months, which has already resulted in a number of projects. For this reason, I can recommend this trader platform with a clear conscience. I wish you continued success in retail and would be delighted if you would recommend my YouTube channel to others. Kind regards, Michael.